In this model, you can see the two vertebral arteries coming through the foramen magnum and fusing to make the one single basilar artery. Now, the basilar artery joins the cerebral arterial circle, as do the internal carotid arteries. Also visible in this model, here painted in blue, are the dural sinuses, which will drain into the internal jugular.